The European Union is fully solidary with the United Kingdom in this matter. And we have made it clear also publicly in the last days. So that is what I can say. Of course, I understand fully that there are a number of issues in our relationship with Russia. There are many areas where our position does not coincide. A number of matters in this are related to Georgia. But I would not go further than that. I would just like to reiterate once again that we are fully solidary with the United Kingdom.